Vote tallying on Friday morning started showing indications that there was a significant drop in voter turnout during the October 26 repeat presidential election as compared to the August 8 general election. Figures already confirmed by Wafula Chebukati, the Electoral Commission chair on Thursday evening, showed that the voter turnout of Thursday's poll dropped to around 33% from the close to 80% voter turnout experienced during the elections in August.